Excuse my scenery. I'm at my mother-in-law's house, so I'm outside and the sun is going in and out, so pardon me if I'm squinting. But today's video, I'm going to be doing my very first retwist on my hair by myself. I'm not going to be using any clips whatsoever. This is my first time doing this since I've had the locks. The only thing I'm going to be using is the Talia Wajid Natural Hair Style Cream. If you want to see how I attempt to retwist my hair by myself, keep on watching. You hurt me, desert me, confuse and use me. It was all just all amusing. You made my life. This is so hard trying to figure out which one I have done and I haven't done, especially because I'm not using the clips. So I'm just winging it. I feel like more oftentimes than necessary, I was a little too comfortable walking around with my hair looking crazy. So I was like, let me just do like a light retwist to try and look a little bit more presentable. Should I be ripping the hair? I don't know how else to separate it. Myself ain't fine. Ali, 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 Serenity. It's who I be, it's who I be. Serenity. It's what I see, it's what I see. Let me go. Insecurities. It's all done lies. I'll just be just fine. I'll be just fine. I just sit back and unwind. Attempted to count the locks last night and then I realized I had way too many, so I gave up after like 30. I almost feel like my locks are too small. This is not something I want to be doing or taking a long time to do. Sorry, me and Fel will highlight. Instead, let's dance together. The night is young. I'm afraid to show y'all the back because I'm sure I left some out. Some of them are still like really frizzy, so the only thing I could do is like try and retwist them all the way to the end to try and tone down some of the frizziness. But I know that that's basically just the texture of my hair now, that it's going to be frizzy for a while. That's it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe. My nose is running. I don't like that. And hope you guys have a great weekend. Bye, guys.